Let me ask you this. Are you looking for a fun, sporty car that can be practical and comfortably fit 5 passengers for less than $10,000? If you answered yes, then this video is for you. I'll be showing you 5 sports sedans for under $10,000. If you're new here, I'm Christian. This is Vehicle Virals. Make sure and subscribe for weekly automotive content. Now let's get on with the video. The first car on the list is the 2011 BMW 328i. And yes, this car can equally fall in the luxury category, but it more comfortably falls in the sports luxury category. You get a 3.0-liter V6 that packs a punch, a serious punch. Pushes 230 horsepower and 200 pound-feet of torque. This is what you call a multi-talented car. It does it all. It can be used as a daily driver and as well as a weekend car. It's comfortable. The interior looks great, with standard trim, aluminum or wood designs. The handling around corners are immersive, thanks to its heavy German-style steering. And I can tell you from personal experience, I own a 335 BMW, and I personally enjoy the heavy steering. The 328i is quick and has plenty of space in the trunk and rear seats to be classified as a practical car. As BMW puts it, the ultimate driving machine. Keep in mind, if you look hard enough, you might even be able to find a 335i for less than $10,000, so keep your eyes open. Next car on the list is the 2010 Acura TSX. This is actually one of my personal favorite Acura cars of all time. Well, second to the Acura RSX, that's my all-time favorite Acura of all time. You'll be able to find two engine variants for the Acura TSX, the more fuel-efficient 4-cylinder 2.4-liter VTEC engine. VTEC! Or the more powerful V6 3.5-liter engine. You'll be able to find both options for under $10,000. No matter where you buy the Acura TSX, you'll be happy to know that it comes with an impressive amount of standard features such as leather seats, USB, and Bluetooth connectivity, because we all know we need Bluetooth connectivity nowadays. Also, if you're looking to modify the TSX, it's a great choice. I've seen so many TSX look absolutely stunning after just a handful of aftermarket modification parts. This car also makes a great choice for those with families and lots of friends. You get a spacious interior and lots of safety features. Third car on the list, the 2010 Honda Civic Si. The good old Honda Civic. This is Honda's bread and butter vehicle. Nothing screams reputation and reliability more than the Civic. The Civic Si is surprisingly quick. It has a 4-cylinder 2.0-liter engine that produces 197 horsepower and 139 pound-feet of torque, and runs a 0 to 60 in just 7.1 seconds. And of course, since it's a Civic, you'll get good gas mileage. Duh! 21 miles per gallon in the city and 30 miles per gallon in the highway. The Civic is easily customizable, whether it's for more power or for exterior looks. The options are endless when it comes to Honda Civics. Also, when it comes to repairs, Hondas are among the cheapest to repair due to a large availability of parts, and many mechanics know exactly how to work on them. Seated inside include the bolster seats that keep you in place during aggressive driving, and the seats in the back can comfortably fit two other adults. Fourth car on the list is the 2010 Audi A4. Just like the BMW 328i, it falls under the luxury sports sedan category. But unlike the BMW 6-cylinder engine, Audi has a 4-cylinder 2.0-liter turbo engine that gets better gas mileage. You get 23 miles per gallon in the city and 30 miles per gallon in the highway. You not only get a swift car, but you get an upscale interior. Talking about interior, it's a high-quality, well-built interior with leather seats, a sunroof, and an impressive 10-speaker sound system. Whether you're riding around with your family or you're buying this car for your son or daughter as a first car, safety won't be an issue. The Audi A4 was given a top safety pick by the Insurance Institute of Highway Safety. The A4 also comes equipped with a sport suspension while still having a comfortable ride. The last car on the list is the 2012 Volkswagen Jetta GLI, probably one of the most underrated cars out there. Thanks to the 4-cylinder 2.0-liter turbo engine, you get above-average gas mileage. In fact, the GLI gets the best gas mileage on the list, 24 miles per gallon in the city and 32 miles per gallon in the highway. Combine fuel economy and plenty of trunk and cabin space and you get a great car that can be equally fun and practical. A perfect recipe for a daily driver vehicle. The GLI also has a quick shifting dual clutch transmission and superior handling, which makes the car great for twisty back roads. Lastly, one highlight of the GLI is the sound system. You get a Fender audio system that produces surprisingly good audio. I've actually experienced it firsthand. A buddy of mine drives a GLI, and let me tell you, it's sure not to disappoint. Well, there you go, guys. 5 sports sedans under $10,000. If you liked the video, make sure you hit that like button. And once again, don't forget to subscribe for that weekly automotive content that I drop here on this channel. Comment below and let me know which one would you buy from this list. Thanks again for watching, guys. Until next time.